Okay, hi, first graders. Nice to see you again in English. Kita ketemu lagi di pertemuan bahasa Inggris hari ini. Okay, are you ready to study? Okay, now please prepare your student book, activity book, and your reader book. Okay, so today we have a new story in the reader book ya. Ada cerita baru di reader book. Okay, so I sent the video ya. Tika sudah kirim videonya, so you can watch the video in other links ya. Okay, so after you watch the video, setelah kalian lihat videonya, just do student book and activity book. Okay, so first let's go to student book. Chapter 6, lesson 3. Okay, this one. Okay, because we have listened to the story, just directly to activity 2. Look at the story and think, what's it about? Okay, do you think what's the story about? It's about animal, toys, or family? Put a tick. Kalian beri centang ya. Okay? Okay, if you finish in activity 2, now let's do activity 3. Listen and read. Who is in the story? Siapakah yang ada di dalam cerita? Did you see that in the story? Yes, you can put a tick. Kalian beri centang ya. Okay, did you see sister in the story? If yes, put a tick. If not, just skip it. Kalau iya dicentang, kalau tidak dilewati saja. And then uncle, did you see uncle in the story? Okay, if yes, tick it. If no, just skip it or you cross it. Okay, that's the student book. Okay, now let's go to activity book now. Okay, this one, lesson 3. Yeah, activity 1. Number in order dan act out. Okay, number in order. Kalian harus mengurutkan sesuai dengan kalimat yang ada di sini to be the correct dialogue ya, agar menjadi percakapan yang benar. Okay, number 1. Hello Jack, who's this? Nah, kira-kira what's the answer? Okay. Nah, number 1 is done for us. And then maybe I will give you one more clue, yeah, one more answer. So number 2 is, hi Maria, this is my little sister, Sabi. Okay, so just continue number 3 and 4. Okay, just keep the number right in number ya, ditulis dalam bentuk angka. Okay, then act out. Nah, kalian nanti di rumah, you can practice at home how to say and how to tell, yeah, how to tell or practice this dialect at home. Okay, finish. Now, activity 2. Read the story in your student book and then circle. Okay, I will take my pencil. Okay, the first, number 1. I have a blah 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 family, because in the story you read about a big family, yeah? Because there are dad, mom, brother, sister, grandma, grandpa. So this is big family, yeah? So you can circle big, okay? And then number 2, I blah 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 a sister. Okay, do you still remember in the story? Now, do you have a sister or don't have a sister? Circle the answer. Number 3, the turnip is big or small. Okay, choose one and circle big or small. And then number 4, Olga is happy or hungry? Which one the answer? You can find the answer in the first page ya, di cerita halaman yang pertama. Okay, is it right? Okay, sangat mudah sekali. Okay, now activity 3. What happens next? Just uncheck. So here you create your own ending of the story ya, the end of the story. Kalian pilih sendiri manakah yang akan menjadi ending cerita yang kalian mau. The first picture, the second picture, or the third picture. Okay, choose by yourself. Yeah, choose one and check. Okay, not choose more than one. Okay? Okay, so I think that's it. Yeah, that's our meeting today. Okay, so if you have questions, you can contact me. And we will See? Yeah, we'll meet again in the next meeting, okay? Have a nice day, everyone. Stay happy. Bye-bye.